under caution at the Winchester 500. Oh, there comes Dano. He's coming around. One more lap. One more lap. He's got running low on fuel. He hadn't fueled up in a few laps. Oh no, here comes the flagman. He's got the flag out. He's got the yellow flag. Okay, here we go. One more lap. No, the flag is reaching for the flag. Oh no, it's going to be a green-white checker finish. And here they go. Here they go. They're off. Boy, he's really concentrating right now. I sure hope he makes it. He's running so low on fuel. Oh no, the flagman has the checker flag out. It looks like he's gonna go for it. Dano wins the Winchester 500. Oh, let's go down and see what he has to say. The last time they had it edited. I hope they don't have to edit it this time. He could be a little on the wild side sometimes. Say today, fans. Well, that was close, Dano. Didn't think you were gonna finish. What have you got to say to your fans?
Thank y'all for coming out today and watching the Winchester Springs 500. I'd like to thank Husqvarna and Corona.